happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Back at Bill's. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
It's light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
No, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about. Oh, why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude. You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep? Right.
I'm not even tired.
Perfect.
Now what?
Screw it.
The grass in the valley is starting to die.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
Well, what about the guy?
He ain't even hurt.
Alone in the city, come by feeding my man. Oh Lord, if you hear me, please hold my hand. Open
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here.
Shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit!
Catch your breath. We're leaving.
Okay. Watch out!
Stay down! Got you!
Oh my God.
I'm moving up.
Hey,
dummy! Whoa. Son of a... Got it.
you're fucking dead.
Look, man, we can work something out, okay?
Jesus Christ!
All right, I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Good, because we need to get the hell out of here. You know the drill, look around, see if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right. Okay, go!
Alright, I got it. Hunters. See, this could have been us.
Man, that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
You kill a lot of innocent people? I'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
I guess this is where the assholes sleep. I mean, slept. I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right, let's do this. Thank you. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here.
Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
Well, how about you let me go first?
And keep your voice down.
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
Ellie, found another one of them comics.
Oh, I'll read that later. What happened here? Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
So they killed them?
And dead people don't get infected. You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
What was that?
Oh, no. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot? You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
About to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset.
That'll do.
Well, if you want some lessons, you know, more than one, I'll help you out. Yeah.
Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
Yeah, they're on the highway shit. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Spot's a gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
The bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations. Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time. Keep it down while we're going through this area, okay?
We're up all night, basically, for
sure. Yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about
it. I've never seen anyone come with this fucking energy. Just a couple minutes to snap everyone out.
I'm gonna say we're getting taken out so fast.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he said we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that?
See that?
check out this area. Check over there.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Joel. The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Reader, huh?
Well, when I'm not running away from hunters and infected? Yeah, I read all the time. Crazy to string up soldiers.
You get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'd be my bet. Let's see where this leads us. Watch yourself on these drops.